Emily, would you agree? There's some bass fans.